And they're off. It's the second day of the annual Running of the Bulls in Pamplona, Spain. Three people had to be taken to the hospital after today's race. One of the injured was jabbed in the head from a bull's horn. This was the second Running of the Bulls this year, and it was a very fast one, lasting only 2 minutes and 35 seconds. Despite several trip-ups and falls, the bulls did not charge the runners with their horns. For MSNBC.com, I'm Dara Brown.